My name is Radha Sharma and I am doing BTC DLED from Diet Madrak. Here I am here to present my project Balanced Diet. Balanced Diet is a diet that contains a variety of foods which fulfill the essential requirement of our body for a healthy body. It contains a proper amount of carbohydrates, vitamins, proteins, minerals and so on. Carbohydrates is a good source. As a source of fuel for our body, it provides immediate energy in form of glucose, fructose and starch. We gain carbohydrates from the grains, basically wheats, oats and rice, and vegetables and fruits. Then protein is required for the growth of body and it is used to build up and repair the tissues. Basically we get proteins from the eggs, meats and milk. After then, we come on minerals such as iron, phosphorus, calcium, magnesium and so on. These play different roles in the different organs of our body. For example, from palak we get iron, which is essential for our body. After then, we go on vitamins. They also play different roles on different organs of our body. Vitamin A is essential for eyes and we get it from carrot. Vitamin D is essential for bones. We get it from sunlight. Vitamin C is essential for our lips and our body skin. We get it from the citric acid, lemon hai and orange and so on. Such are many vitamins that are essential for our body. Thank you.